Aragon's actually very unique, and it's I'd say it's one of my favorites, besides being, you know, like in the desert where there's nothing there but a track. As a track, it's great because it's got fast corners, slow corners, a lot of elevation. It's very smooth and it's a very flowing track, so you can get in a good rhythm, and it's just got a mixture of many different tracks we race at in one, and it comes together nice and it's smooth, and that's I think all the riders enjoy it. It's just kind of out in the middle of nowhere.
In Aragon, I have a little challenge, no? Because last 2 years I didn't make a good result, but I think this year with the 1000 and with the test we've made 2 weeks ago, I think we are much more competitive, so our result can be better. Aragon is quite selective. Have a very long straight for sure. For our bike is a little worse comparing to the Honda, but also we have a very flowing part of the track. In the first sector is very flowing, so for our chassis it must be good.